So Lubbock and Beach, the original front row starting lineup. It looks like it's going to be the 51 of Brandon Nutter and Taryn Dietz in the 5. Side by side, set to go green. Out of corner, number 4. This time around, our first race of the night is underway. Brandon Nutter trying to make something happen down Modifieds. Heat race number 2 out of the chosen BC will be the OK Tire, Glacier Valley Homes, Alien Race Cars, and the Mel Decker owned number 77, the car out of Super William, where the racer is originally from, now calling Vernal, Utah home, the Cascade Pizza, Skagit River Chiropractic, Dr. Chase, Puget Sound Automotive, Shaw, and the 77, Kevin Smith. Kevin Smith in car number 77, scheduled to start 8, it looks like 7 cars, 8 laps, second and final heat race for the Skagit Acura INC Modified. Buttonshown. John Gunderson will be your last car in the finishing order. So put your hands together on a Cedar Olean car number 16, winner of heat race number 2, Ben Gunderson. Wild. Austin Lovett, 16. Makes the noise and puts their hands together for your winner in the Skagit Aggregate IC Modified Racing for Carhartt and Jeff Wendt. The car's out of sequel with the racer.